October is inventory time, so right now, Statler Toyota is making the best deals of the year on all 1985 model Toyotas. You won't find a better car at a better price with better service anywhere in Hill Valley. That's Statler Toyota in downtown Hill Valley. But hurry, these prices are only good for the end.
The Senate is expected to vote on this today. In other news, officials at the Pacific Nuclear Research Facility have denied the rumor that a case of missing plutonium was in fact stolen from their vault 2 weeks ago. A Libyan terrorist group had claimed responsibility for the alleged theft. However, officials now attribute the discrepancy to a simple clerical error. The FBI, which is still investigating the matter, has no comment. Four wooden crates filled with cocaine washed ashore near Boca Raton, Florida yesterday. Drug enforcement agents found no evidence.
Hey, Doc? Doc? Hello, anybody home? Einstein, come here, boy. What's going on? Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. That is disgusting. Where the hell is everybody?
October is inventory time, so right now, Statler Toyota is making the best deals of the year on all 1985 model Toyotas. You won't find a better car at a better price with better service anywhere in Hill Valley. That's Statler Toyota in downtown Hill Valley. But hurry, these prices are only good for the end.
The Senate is expected to vote on this today. In other news, officials at the Pacific Nuclear Research Facility have denied the rumor that a case of missing plutonium was in fact stolen from their vault 2 weeks ago. A Libyan terrorist group had claimed responsibility for the alleged theft. However, officials now attribute the discrepancy to a simple clerical error. The FBI, which is still investigating the matter, has no comment. Carol Wooden said filled with cocaine washed ashore near Boca Raton, Florida yesterday. Drug enforcement agents found no evidence of
Hey, Doc? Doc? Hello, anybody home? Einstein, come here, boy. What's going on? Oh, God.